Skellington. Just keep moving. We. Unless they're gonna pull a sick arrow, I don't think they're gonna scare me on the bridge as much.
Ethan.
What?
Oh, I'm not allowed to try and shoot her? Fuck!
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia?
I hate all the cutscenes. Every cutscene. I kinda get that some of them would be harder to... They don't want you to see Ethan's full face. Fine. But... does not help me. When you made a third person mode that I can't view in third person. 100% of the time.
What the hell is this?
Oh, I can't aim my gun at all right. Oh wait. Oh, now I can. Now I can't.
This can't be real.
My tunnel just to go to Benevito first. A. Benevito, 1987 to 1966.
Am I losing it?
Yes, Ethan. Yes, you are. Benevito's treasure. Huh? I'm confused. Why am I trapped here? How get out? Something on the wall here. Give up your memories. The fuck does that mean? Freed from the binds of flesh, she now walks the valley of death. What do you mean by give up? Give up your memories. Yeah. Would it be... Oh, I forgot to use the water wheel! God damn it! My brain is... If it's give up your memories... The family photo. Slide it in.
What's going on?
Can I get back? Apparently not. I hate that I'm gonna have to do this, but I need to turn off my light so I can fucking see. Elevator for what? Going up? Game, turning off my light to see doesn't help when you literally put it in black. Come with me, Ethan. I don't want to. That was faster. I thought there would be more encounters along the way, but apparently not. Great! I can't believe I freaking forgot the water wheel. Save? Something? Is there gonna be any save room here? Probably not. Saved before coming here, right? Oh, look how light it is. Turn my light back on. Locked. This place is what I remember as Puzzle House. / Creepy House. item. Didn't let me read it at all. Oh yeah, this room's already empty. Okay, I can run. Nothing currently in the house that I can see. Besides just creepy dolls and creepy pictures on the wall and a whole lot of nope. Locked both ways? That's bullshit! Going down. Brick box. Alkaloid instead of mountainous plants. God damn it.
Much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
No.
What? Wait, where's my gun?
Ethan, are you stupid? And I feel like you should say guns. 'Cause guns. Can I take that out? Okay. Ring. Okay. Oh, there is a safe. To here. Nothing with the other leg. Can't use that here. So, some other item, key. Oh, wait.
Is this a doll of Mia?
Can't use anything there. Our face! What about mouse? I want to examine the mouse. Plain ring that looks exactly like Mia's wedding ring. 5/29/11. I don't like that. Ethan, I'm not gonna like you for many reasons very soon. I can't take that out. Can't just shove my fingers in her mouth. Oh, wait. 05. That squelched.
Why is this here?
Oh, right. You have to, like... okay, I can do... okay, let's see a little better. It looks like they just go next to each other, but you need to be there. Didn't need that game. I really don't like how the doors squelch. It's so disconcerting. All right, lock from other side. Now I have film reel, so I think I need to go back to the study. Say that thing that chases isn't active yet, but who knows? Wait, maybe I'll... Okay. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale, the most important thing in the world to us. A wedding gift from Grandma, proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. Okay. Oh, that monkey toy might have been Rose's. That's why Ethan might have commented on it. Fairy tale. That's not it, is it? Most important thing in the world to us, a wedding gift from Grandma, proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. Okay, so... Rose's toy, fairy tale book, Rose, music box, and the wedding ring. I don't want to watch the ring. Why did I bother? Zoe?
Please, Ethan. Listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
Actually, mirrors that still just hallucination. It's like something could fit in the depression. No? Okay. Fucking hell game. That arm important? No? Then stop it. Okay, can't open that cabinet. Okay, that's what it was. Remember this? Oh, fucking hell, back to light off. Well, that seems important. Uh-oh. No. Mother's door. Is it in the breaker box? Oh, I can't go through there anymore. Fuck you, game! Okay, it's in front of me. Okay. Where the fuck am I going? Here. Need that and hide. Oh. Game, I don't fucking trust you. And now hide then. I had to get all the way there for that? No. Ain't your daddy. Well, you block that way. Now, let's see if you teleport. Game. Nope. I feel like that was the hard part. That was the hard part of this place. Holy crap. Okay. Can I? Benevito. Okay, I gotta find where she went. I vaguely remember some of the locations. I hear her, I think. And Pinavito.
Fucking monster.
Alright, I still have scissors. So quickly. Gotta find our next spot. Down this hallway. This room. Doesn't seem like it. Can't hear her. Ah, there you are. Nah, just you. Blood. Hi, Benevito.
You're never going to get out of here.
Roll of threes.
Stupid idiot. What are you doing to my cute friends?
Fuck this place!
It's over. Mia, I'll make things right.
Benavito's key.
What?
Go. And Rose.
I need to get out of this place.
Oh, combined with the four winged. Oh!
That's who's behind all this. That makes two.
Angie. And nothing else in this house. Fuck this place. I'm out. Yep, it's done. I can't believe I got through another boss. Fucking hell, that place is awful.